basis for segmenting consumer markets. Marketers use variables to divide a total market into segments by using characteristics of individuals, groups, or organizations. Some segments may include geographic segmentation, by which markets are divided by a region of a country or the world, market size, market density, or climate, or also by demographic segmentation, in by which markets are divided by an individual's characteristics, such as age, gender, or even ethnicity.